We begin with breaking news from Volusia County. A fire at an industrial park in Edgewater. WESH 2's Claire Madsen is on the ground at the scene. Claire, what's the situation there now?
Gail, we are west of US 1 off Park Avenue in the Edgewater area, and behind me is a 40 to 50,000 square foot building, 10,000 of which erupted in flames a short while ago. Now, what we understand is in that building is a hobby shop where they work on race cars. No one was in the building at the time, but the fire erupted in this hobby shop, so obviously there are vehicles in there. And the biggest concern, high-octane, highly flammable fuel, obviously made with ethanol, and that increases the flammability of the fuel. Now, the good news is there were no injuries here, but to be on the safe side, while they battled this blaze and ensured there were no hazardous materials, they evacuated surrounding businesses in this industrial park. And, of course, they were also very concerned because this is a metal building, and the trusses at the top of a metal building, when heat hits them, obviously, they can go very, very quickly. So firefighters had to be concerned that they were all safe before they entered the building to see the extent of the damage. Now, so far, the roof has held, and they have the fire under control. We don't know how much was damaged, but it's more than likely extensive when you consider, again, very flammable vehicles inside and highly flammable fuel that is used to power race cars that they work on here apparently at night. We'll be getting more information, but the biggest news in all of this, no one was hurt. However, firefighters are being treated. It is so hot outside. They wear that heavy equipment. They just want to ensure that all the firefighters are all right as well, Gail.
All right. Back to you. Thank you, Claire. Several concerns indeed. Thank you. Now